Nothing Lasts Forever is a 1979 action thriller novel by American author Roderick Thorp, a sequel to his 1966 novel The Detective. The novel is mostly known through its 1988 film adaptation Die Hard, starring Bruce Willis. In 2012, the book was brought back into print and released as an ebook for the 25th anniversary of the film. Retired NYPD Detective Joel Leland is visiting the 40-story office headquarters of the Claxon Oil Corporation in Los Angeles on Christmas Eve, where his daughter Stephanie Leland Genero works. While he is waiting for his daughter's Christmas party to end, a group of German Autumn-era terrorists take over the skyscraper. The gang is led by the brutal Anton Little Tony the Red Gruber. Joe had known about Gruber through a counter-terrorism conference he had attended years prior. Barefoot, Leland slips away and manages to remain undetected in the gigantic office complex. Aided outside only by Los Angeles Police Sergeant Al Powell and armed with only his police-issue pistol, Leland fights off the terrorists one by one in an attempt to save the 74 hostages and his daughter and grandchildren. After executing the CEO of the Claxon building, Mr. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.